Hello, everybody. Enter the Gungeon. We are not going to be speedrunning today. I didn't get much feedback on the issue, but the feedback I got said, don't do it, you dingus, basically. Well, I mean, it wasn't that mean, but the small amount of feedback I got, and if this is not your opinion, please let me know, or if you have any idea about what kind of content you want out of Gungeon, let me know, please, because I'm basing a lot of stuff off of a few opinions and my own, but yeah, I guess this surprised me, but people want to see the Lich consistently. That was terrible. So I guess it wasn't what I expected, but hey, if that's what you want to see, sure, why not? I will do my best. I just figured the reason. Oh my god, that was such a good shot by him. The circle went purely right around the corner and hit me in the face. It surprised me. I don't know, just because I've seen the Lich a few times, beat him a few times. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think, though. I don't have very many opinions here. Okay, so we got a brown chest. Not that exciting. At all. Please? Okay. Hopefully, we can do... I mean, and there's nothing saying that I'm even going to do better this run. Like, just because my goal isn't to go as fast as possible, I'm still gonna go kind of fast, because it's like, oh, cool. Just because I played the game so much, a lot of it is second nature. My problems, typically where I get hit, is when I'm too ingrained in the second nature, and then something a little bit less familiar happens, or like a situation arises that's like, I'm not very... sure how to dodge that, or I just like completely lose all reaction time. I would love to get a regular gun, seeing as we don't have... no to this. I hate everything about this. Oh, come on, this is not good. Please die. Got one. Okay, not that bad anymore. Okay. I would love to get down here and open this... chest up. This room's not as bad as the other one due to the abundance of corners. Boop-doop. With situations like that where the enemy has a large downtime, you can typically swing and dodge like that. If you... know you're gonna be safe. I think a lot of these enemies do, boop. Like, I don't know what I was trying to say there. All right, what kind of chest we have? Please don't be brown. Thank you. Angry bullets are confusing. They're a very confusing item to me. Not confusing like, oh, they're so complicated, but confusing in the sense that, I don't know if they're good. Like, they seem like actively bad with some guns. And that's why, that's mostly why I'd be confused. Whoop. I don't know what I want here. We got 32 shells. We could buy, armor. An armor. My gut tells me that I should... Also, hold on. Is there a key on this chest that's locked back here? There's not. Would I rather do this? Maybe. Okay, well, we just got a free blank. Do we want... See, we have to do this fight with the melee sword. I don't want to do that. So we'll do the flare gun. Sure. Flare gun is not terrible. It's also not good. Hopefully we don't get Bullet King. We didn't get Bullet King. Flare gun seems like an okay weapon for angry bullets. because it's doesn't have piercing. Basically, you don't. Angry Bullets kind of seems like it sucks with piercing. And it seems like it's working out really awesomely, to be honest. I'm glad I got those double blanks. This is a really, really weird Trigger Twins fight. I don't like it at all. I don't like it at all. I had to use all my blanks already. Had to is a strong word. But I don't, it's just, this is weird. I like, I like that these shots are bouncing and setting a lot of people on fire. It synergizes much better with this weapon than I would have anticipated. I don't want to switch to my sword. I mean, I do, but I don't. Why'd I do that? That was so unnecessarily risky. Okay, we got a health upgrade. Or so. Was there a half heart for sale? It would be worth the pickup. There's not. I'll take both of these, though. We can't look for the secret room. I mean, we can, but it would just be a big old letdown, honestly. So let's move on with our actually kind of decent flare gun synergy. I don't know if there's a limit to how many times it bounces. I think maybe it only can bounce one time. But even then, that's two people that you get a set on fire. And with a weapon that is largely just for the damage over time effect, that's kind of nice. Oppa! Oh, come on. At least bounce to the other enemy. Thank you. Yeah, that's kind of nice. Like, I got that guy, that other guy, purely based off of bounces. I never shot him directly, I don't think. That's kind of handy. Oops. That's kind of handy. Oh, please. Hoppa. There we go. I love it. It's actually really quite nice. This worked out 10 times better than I could have imagined. Oh. Annoying, yes. The worst? No. We do have the sword, at least. Want to keep up the fire? That was actually really quite simple. And oh my goodness. We've got a good thing going now. However, if angry bullets work how I remember, yeah. Angry bullets are kind of like terrible with piercing shots. Hoop! Did we get the guy from across the room? Across the room. Yeah, I hate angry bullets with piercing. I don't know. Because it basically gets rid of the, like, on the shots that get angry-fied. It completely gets rid of all, piercing bonus, really. Bang! Bang! Oh! Oh! Like, with these shots, you, like, almost want them to, well, I don't know. Whether or not angry bullets are better than, okay, we don't have a curse, so we can't do that yet. Whether or not angry bullets are better than piercing is the real question. The answer? I don't really know. I think I'd have to look at some numbers that I don't know right now. Doesn't make a whole heck of a difference at all on single target enemies, though. That's one thing. Oh, please! Bounce for me! Bounce for me! Bounce! What I will say is flare gun becomes exponentially better as a weapon that is largely just for the damage over time effect. Really does benefit. Please, please, thank you. Just stand here. We don't have a curse of any kind, do we? I don't recall. Green chest, worth. Void shotgun might work well with angry bullets in the sense that I think it will, like, if I hit somebody, they'll bounce an additional distance, like, also, no, we don't So, the Void Shotgun is good, but the problem with it is that it's fairly short-ranged to an extent. So maybe... Yeah, it seems kind of nice. If you're shooting it at basic max, like basically, oh! Max range with it anyways. It kind of sort of lets you have a chance of hitting somebody else. Pretty well. I thought that the bullets are supposed to track other enemies, but I guess it's sort of is looking like just a random spread. Let's switch to these two. Give me a double. Oh, give me a double. Come on. Thank you. Half a heart. I'm glad it's there. I think we enter a room with a flare gun. I wish they would, like, I don't know. I don't think it'd be that, like, unbelievably strong if angry bullets sort of bounced a little bit, with a little bit more sense to them. Where are you? Yeah. Or do they bounce off, like, directly backwards? No, that pattern would make no sense otherwise. Ooh, disarm and personality. Shop discounts, don't mind if I do. That was an amazing chain of events by Angry Bullets there. Let's check out, I can never remember. Yeah, okay, that's all it does. Reduce shop prices, it's good still, but for some reason, I was thinking there was something else to it. Got the gun muncher. Maybe we'll do something with it. What do we even have for sale? I forgot. Okay. I don't know. It might make a difference over the course of the whole thing, but seeing as we purchased three things on the first floor, I honestly think the sword's going to be the best bet for this fight. But I'm waiting until a logical time to switch. At least while we have, is he fire immune? If he's fire immune, I'm not gonna, oh, he's not fire immune. Uh-oh, I'm getting cornered. Oh, come on, no, don't corner me, snake. Ha! Ha-ha! Maybe it's not worth it, maybe it's not worth it. I just wanted to get the stupid fire on him. There we go. It adds up to a decent amount of damage over time. No. Oh, come on. Oh, come on with your bad self. Hi-ya! Ha! Got no more blanks. No more blanks. I did not like that fight. I do not like. All right. This is gonna be the weirdest thing to see. I wanna fill up the flare gun. Here's why. Let me explain. I'm gonna have fun with this game still. Just because I got most of this stuff done. That's more of a reason you start to screw around a little bit, and here's why I did it. I think the flare gun is a gun that you don't see being useful very often. We have a rare scenario where the flare gun is actually quite decent. Look at that nonsense. Oh, and if that rock wall wasn't there, we would have got another double kill. We got a double kill right when we walked in. Oh, look at that. Minecarts. That was a little bit confusing. Ah! Reaction times, please. Okay. This is Void Shotgun territory. We need short bursts, and here we go. I'll fill it up there. Ah! there no minecart in here? There is a minecart. Bang. For the achievement! For the achievement! This is so messy! Bang! The fact that we got out of that mess... Ah! With only two hits. Dang it! It's not gonna be worth it, is it? Achievement! Thank you. Alright. We did decent. I don't know. We got like, what, four? Oh, four or so. Bang. Bang. It's just so cool looking when the flare gun works how you want. Bang. Like, that looks so cool! That double, the bounce, it's so satisfying. If only we had, like, bouncy shots to go with it, or smart bullets or something. Oh, barrel. I'm assuming that's the room. Yes, it is. I like the cold 45. I like it a lot. Get some fire and ice going here. Does it not work together? I have a feeling it might not. Yeah, it sets him. Ah! It sets him on fire from the cold. Wait, there we go. Did I just have both on him? I just gotta set him on fire first. I can manage that. That's weird. Okay, I couldn't tell. It looks like if they're frozen, the heat does get rid of it. But if they're on fire, the ice can still be applied? Is that what I'm gathering? Weird combo. Fire and ice here. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Stupid boxes. I just wanted bounce. Thank you. Bounce. Bounce for, oh my god. Bounce for me. Unnecessary. I hate that stupid thing in the middle there. No! No! Okay, good. Alright, so we got a key. Passive item. Oh! A friend from space. I'm assuming he's just gonna, like, shoot bullets and stuff. I could be wrong. I guess we can check. Fires upon foes. That's it. This tiny ship is captained by a heroic tiny spacefarer. Perhaps he or she has a tiny past full of tiny regrets. Oh, that is adorable. Come on, space friend. Ooh. Look at that laser beam. Is that really doing, like, that good of damage? Oh, it has angry bullets on it, too! Would it be piercing if I... Oh, my god, if it didn't, though. I gotta find out. I'm gonna drop angry bullets here. Oh, whoops. Ah! I need to find out! I need to learn! Come on. Oh, it's too close to the wall. Okay. Does not have piercing bullets, therefore, angry bullets are gonna be pretty nice right now. Look at this nonsense that I set up right here. Oh, that's beautiful. Ah! Suck it, loser. Oh my goodness! Can't believe I made it out of that. Okay. All right, I'm at 3 hearts. That's not very good. I need the mine cart. Does that count? Please tell me that counts. Slowly stroll this way. Where are you? Oh my god! He's out of my tail! Bam, 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 bam. No. Okay. Achievement. For the achievement. Oh my goodness, this is actually really tough. Look at that. That was pretty skillful. I'm pretty proud. There may be a minecart that comes through here, but I am okay with I'm okay with how many we've gotten so far already this run. I think we maybe even added like 10 minecart kills or something to the tally. Oh! Bang, bang! This gun has some really decent ammo economy. Huh. Set them all on fire. Set them all on fire. Love this fire and ice build we got going on. Where you at? Bang, right in the face. Right in the kisser. No, right in the kisser. There we go. There's some weird artifacting here. No, is that accurate terming? Terming? I can tell you that's not accurate terming. Terminology. Oh, man. Dang, dang. What a day. Let's go. All we got is this nonsense. We don't have any blanks. Come on, space friend. Me and you, pal. Okay, I wish we had enough for the chaff grenade. Where's the boss? Did we... I will try to get enough for the chaff grenade, even though I love me the Patriot, but the Patriot has piercing, which is, I'm not going to get rid of angry bullets at this point, so I'm not, the Patriot's not going to be that great with that, even, you know, I'm not going to sacrifice my cool build for one that's probably is a little bit better. I'm not going to sacrifice. Oh, shoot. No! Double status effect! Bang! Fire nice, baby. No. Dang, 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 dang. Get frozen. Oh no. It's fire and sword now. Now it's fire and sword, baby. What? What? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. It's not working as well. Come on! I'm really hoping Space Friend is dealing pretty good damage because I'm not dealing the best. I'm gonna run out of ammo very shortly. I do not want to do this as a melee fight. So, I should keep my DPS. Oh, hi. Oh, jeez, this is not a melee fight. I mean, most aren't, but this especially, I don't see it being a melee fight. Oh. Oh, this is, we're gonna run out of ammo and then we're gonna be like, helpless. All right. That was perfectly timed by them. Please let me kill this guy. All right. Don't focus at the ads. Don't focus on the ads. Just focus on dodging. Focus on dodging. Yeah. He's gonna die. He's gonna die. Okay, good. 5 bullets left. Cool. I guess. Thank you for the ammo, though. Thank you a lot. Heavy boots. Heavy boots. Oh my god, I am so dumb. I forgot we actually had other guns. Cool story, me. I can't believe, I just like, it's because that's all I've been using because it was, because it's been fun. Oh my gosh, that is terrible. That is so bad. Oh well. We're not gonna get enough money for the chaff grenade, that's okay. Getting the chaff grenade this late would go a long way. But oh well. Onward downward. Wait, is this the magnum or? Yes, the magnum. All right. Void and ice. Void and ice. I can't believe I completely forgot I had a whole bunch of, I had two whole weapons. Two like practically full weapons. I don't even care though. I had fun with that. I'm proud of my accidental self-made challenge that I created for myself. I think we only got hit twice. I think. Can't recall. Ah, that was. Maybe I would have gotten hit again, but I don't think I would have. Oh man, I really just gotta get back into the groove of the Gungeon. I played, like the only runs I've played in the past week are the two, this and the last episode. Just end your life. Well, oh. I should not say that. That can be taken out of context. At least I said it. I even said it in a way that, like, people, you know, when you string together a bunch of different things people have said. I even said it kind of like all chopped up like that. So even if they took it directly, it would sound like it was edited. So that's nice. Boop, boop. Where are you at? Thank you. Fire and ice! Fire and ice! That's a bad idea. That was a bad idea. But a fun idea. Ding 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 ding. The thing is, this is actually good. You know, like, it's, yes, it was not the best thing, best min-max thing to put my ammo into. But I don't care. Do you see me, Karen? No. Where's this last? Oh, there you are. Because the truth be told, it is working decently well. But the truth is, be told, it's so freaking fun. Ah! And that's what I like. I like it when my video games are fun. How about you? Boop, boop, boop. Ah! As always with like, cause I put 85 hours into this game now. There's a point, whoa, where you do have to start to make your own fun. At least for me, I have attention span issues. I love this game. I love it. But I want to, you know, need to make some variety until more content for the game is released. Official content. We have to make our own, whoop, Retromation brand of content. Angry bullets is something, like, if I'm stuck with a flare gun ever, angry bullets is gonna be something like I hope for. And that's interesting. That's not something, like, that's a discovery we made this episode together. Free punch break. Dink. Cheers. Oh. I think these skeletons have like temp. Like. There's gotta be like some status immunity in this game. Like, because there's some bosses where if you hit them a certain amount of times, they get set on fire. But only after like two or three. And it seems like those skeletons are the same way. Ah! Bang, bang, bang! I'm playing as Bullet, that's right. I really don't need to, Oh, okay, I thought those were little blobs. I really don't need to waste my ammo on those guys when they're the only one left! Bow! Ah, shoot. Dang. Yes! Yeah! That was beautiful! That's why we go fire and ice. Beautiful situations like that. Oh, yeah. Give me the orange. Well, I don't really like the science cannon. That's all. But. Oh, come on. Does this really not work with angry bullets? You're joking, right? I know it's scripted in the game. It doesn't work. It doesn't work with angry bullets. That's okay. It's more surprising than anything else. Oh, seemed like it worked for a second there. Oops. And know that little beam that you see sometimes angling is not the science cannon. That is the space friend, if you forgot. Oh, come on. Get out of here. Get out of here! Okay. What's the oiled cylinder again? I can't remember. I should buy the health. But the oiled cylinder, I think. I guess, oh, you can check the ammo all the time. That's right, I always forget. Oops. There it is. Increase speed at which guns can be reloaded. Alright, so the name of the marine starting thing is the training manual or something. That seems like, oh, shoot, I got the science cannon on. Ha! Pop! Got enough now? I think it was 57, wasn't it? Ah! I know there's probably better weapons to use for that. I'm thinking. Okay, so it's not the Wallmonger. Please don't be the one. Okay. This is not gonna fly. So, yeah, let's use a void shotgun. Oh, shoot. No. Ah! Okay. This is the one that I wanted to switch to. Do I have blanks? I do. I have two blanks. Two vowels. Oh my. Get out of here. Get out of here. You know what I should have, honestly? Just gonna have this and this. Get. You kidding me? That's where I take my damage. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. That was really not good. Shoot. Not much worse, or not much better than the speed run. I'm gonna take that as a good thing. I don't know. Considering I'm really out of practice, I guess I'm gonna consider it a good thing. I don't know. Let's check. What do we have? We have the black hole gun. I've heard very good things about. I think I'm gonna go ahead and buy myself a black hole gun. Won't you come? It looks really cool. So I'm gonna say that's it. So please let me know what you want to see out of this series. 74 episodes in. Let me know what you want to see. Until we get more content for the game, let me know what you want. Thank you for watching. I greatly appreciate any and all support you guys have left on this series up to this really long point. Thank you. See you next time.